I think the best part so far is actually the games. Don't try to get so far, I haven't done any of this yet, but I if they open that side tower, I'll climb up that thing like a monkey. I'm ready for it.
I'm here with Arvy to ask him some questions about Montreat.
Yeah, a lot of values like respect, integrity, good judgment, and all the good stuff.
About so why did you want to be here?
Well, I liked hands-on activities and being in the sun and working with nature and my friends.
The most fun event was the swing because the height was really, really fun, and then you get dropped and you kind of get yanked a little bit, and that was really fun.
Terrified.
Terrified?
Terrified.
Alan.
Oh, dude, you don't even know right
now. Not good.
All good.
Book review on the eighth day. So, John, can you give me a summary of the book?
First off, it was by Diane Sollery.
Okay, thank you for that.
And it's about this boy named Jax who learns that there's an extra day that only a few people can experience between Wednesday and Thursday, and it comes down to either sacrificing his next-door neighbor or having a real-life apocalypse happen. So,
okay, thank you, John. Why would you suggest this book for others?
I mean, I know for me, it got me really hooked, and I couldn't put it down. It's a really good book, and I just would suggest it to everyone I know.
Okay, thank you, John.
Hi, I'm Emily, and I'm here with Cameron Yates, Wolfgang White, and Tyler Wilson. Can you tell me why you guys got into golf?
Well, how did you get to golf?
Well, you see, I was over at the driving range one day. You know, my dad, he was teaching me a little bit about golf. Okay, I was figuring out all right. Okay, and that's why I'm on the golf team, because I enjoy it. So, Wolfgang, how'd you get on the golf team?
Well, I started when I was about 9 years old. My dad brought me to the driving range, and he gave me a couple lessons, and then it kind of just spread out from there.
Miss Schuford told me to do it. That's why I did it.
What's your favorite club to use?
Driver.
My seven iron, probably.
Seven. Let me go with the driver because I like to kind of knocking out Godzilla when I hit it.
And you can hit a long way, can't you?
Yeah. Pretty far.
Amen. $400, I'd say.
So, what are your guys' positions?
I'm first string.
I'm third or fourth
string. Second string.
What do those mean?
It means I start out the game by going first, and I'm paired with the best golfers on the other team, but I'll beat them all.
So, like, you're the head captain?
Yeah, he's the best one.
He's the captain, yeah.
But, see, I'm third or fourth string, you know. That's about the medium players. They ain't the best, they ain't the worst. Yeah. I got nothing to say.
How many games have y'all won?
One. Hmm?
Against what school?
Two
out of three.
Two out of three.
Against what school?
Like Valley. Like Irwin?
Yeah.
Owen?
North Brunswick.
It would be Owen, the other day.
Have you asked
him? Asheville. Basically, just the entire county.
Yeah, pretty much just all of them.
For that kid.